just a slightly bit nervous about our first gig, and then I happen to be talking to Bruce Springsteen about a couple things. He said, oh, fuck, it's Pittsburgh. They're going to be a smoking crowd. You're going to have a blast.